All right, so I'm on the Common Test server, and I'm going to take a look at the bootcamp tutorial they have, which is the replacement for the current tutorial mission, single tutorial mission they have in the live server right now. The idea, oh, where is it? The idea is to help new players get to grips with different aspects of the game, so they're not basically left in the dark. So right now the single mission tutorial is a bit poor, to say the least. It doesn't really explain much at all. Oh, it looks like El Haluf.
Welcome to World of Tanks.
Oh, thank you.
Follow the tips to complete the mission.
Roll out.
Turret and aiming controls.
No.
Vehicle controls.
Run over this plane.
Aim at an enemy vehicle and fire.
Enemy armor is hit.
Vehicle received. Change reward. Pick a different one. Okay, so the T2 medium. Panzerkampfwagen. Or the T26. Should we give him some freedom? Fight for the Vaterland? Or is Russia strong? Let's go for that. It's like a little baby with a gigantic head.
Find and destroy all enemy vehicles.
With pleasure.
Scroll the mouse wheel to enter sniper mode.
Or just press shift like a normal person.
Yes, buddy, dear.
Scroll the mouse wheel to leave sniper mode. Scroll the mouse wheel to enter sniper mode. Here. A green marker shows you are aiming at a weak spot of the vehicle.
Oh, come on.
Scroll the mouse wheel to leave sniper mode. Flank and destroy the enemy vehicle. Try to avoid being hit.
Right at the ass. Oh wow. That's an ammo rack.
Victory.
Research and upgrade.
Spot enemy vehicles.
Now we've got the mini map now. Let's enlarge that a bit so we can see it. Okay.
You have been spotted. Get ready to fight. There are too many of them. Fall back.
Let's try and get this guy right.
Flank the enemy. There are too many of them. Fall back.
That's one less to take care of.
Flank the enemy. Bushes will hide you from enemies as long as you hold your fire.
I hear that.
Hold your fire, or the enemy will spot you.
I hear there are some who like a good bush. So tempted to shoot that guy.
Capturing an enemy base is one of the ways to secure victory. Base capture in progress.
No, no, no! He's on the other side of the ridge.
Enemies here.
Come on, count, noob.
Two vehicles capture the base faster.
So what's this? I've researched a new vehicle. This is a really roundabout way of doing it. Free crew. Nice. As well. Give these other guys some skills.
Mission: capture the enemy base or destroy all enemy vehicles. Track destroyed. Use the repair kit.
Bradley's here. Yes, Bradley's here. Cut off.
Look at that accuracy.
Yes,
and as soon as I say that.
Got off. Move, noob. Yeah.
proxy spot.
Vehicle
oh,
on
shit.
Fire. Use the fire extinguisher.
Russian accuracy, look at that. Does that still mean no? Amazing! Amazing!
Injured. Accuracy reduced. Use the first aid kit.
Launch repair kit on a light tank. A tier 3 light tank. No, you wouldn't do that. Yeah, see if we can research anything. Oh. Higher pen, less damage. Best of you range. Makes you slower though.
Mission, capture the enemy base or destroy all enemy vehicles.
Бой начинается. Есть пробитие. Двигатель поврежден. Максимальная скорость снижена. Есть отставить цель.
Screwed. So it is. Probably should repair that engine. But maybe we'll just leave it for now. Look at these bots, just sitting there doing nothing. Medium 1 and M2, I actually play like regular C players. And I'm not even joking.
место пробития. Готов.
Shame about the engine though. Well, I guess that's it. So yeah, I guess it does actually help explain the gameplay a bit better than the current tutorial. Which doesn't really show much at all. And that's all she wrote.